underclassmen. I'm here with our 8th grade overall winner. He's actually a 7th grader, quarterback, running back from Pedal Middle School in Mississippi, Xavier Yancey. Xavier, how do you feel like your experience was today?
I feel pretty good.
What future things, aspirations you have going to college life, what the schools you like?
Florida, Alabama, USC.
Yeah. How do you feel like the competition was out here? I know there's only 2 quarterbacks, but you had a good time. Well, you had a great day testing today. He, as a 7th grader, he did 16 reps in 135. That's pretty impressive. And he had a 5-1-40. Look for big things from you. Yeah.